The reason I'm doing this video is because, I was playing around in class, but I do good in class. It's not like, it's, anyway, someone told me, it was at the end of class, end of school, no, it's the last period, give me a break, anyways. I was playing around, right? And I was talking to my friend. We're talking about music. And he said I was doing my impression of Louis Armstrong. Even though I really haven't heard his songs, I've heard him once. But I don't know what song it was, so. Yeah. But this, he said I sound like him. So I'm just gonna be like, Louis, fart bomb. I mean, Armstrong. What a wonderful world. Oh, that song. Oh! This guy! Let's see what it sounds like.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Green,
red roses too. Oh, that's crazy. Oh, sound seems... That is... Whoa. Okay, let me see if I can find the lyrics. Oh, look! It's in lyricals! I don't know if I'm gonna sing this whole song. It seems kinda long. Even though it's only 2 minutes and 80 seconds.
I see the trees of green, red roses too. I see the blue for me. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I don't think I sound like this guy.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright luster in the dark sky night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world.
He's more like.
What a wonderful world.
The colors of the rainbow.
So pretty in the sky. Also in the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands. Saying, how do you do? Small, and I never know, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful
other imitations of Louis Armstrong. Okay.
Need to be a professional singer.
Why has Louis?
That's not it. Obviously, I have done this before. I shall be the first. No, I'm kidding.
Imagine all the people. I see trees of green, red roses too.
Whatever, totally. I seriously don't know, no. I have not found Louis Armstrong imitations. Yeah. They don't have it. Oh, what? Spelled it wrong. Yeah. No. The only one that does this. Okay, I see somebody playing a freaking trumpet. Okay, so yeah, you heard it here first. That's not a cartoon. I think a cartoon did this. Well, see you guys later.